over America today, family and friends get together for picnics, parties, and parades. And our 4th of July spectacular is no exception. We kick it off from Washington Square, New York, New York, courtesy of the back lot of the new Disney-MGM Studio Theme Park.
Hey, Gretchen, look who just joined me. Members of the Mickey Mouse Club, Tiffany Hale and Brandy Brown.
You know, Willard, it sure is great being here. I had no idea it was this exciting on July 4th.
Fantastic, isn't it?
I didn't either. Yeah. But you know, Tiff, I think it's even more exciting living here year-round.
What are you guys doing on the 4th? Anything exciting?
Well, earlier, we spent the day at Walt Disney World's newest water park, Typhoon Lagoon.
It was awesome.
They had roaring streams, and they had just a bunch of these gigantic slides. I mean, they were huge.
They were so cool. Remember, Tiff, they even had the world's largest wave machine. It made up to 7-foot wave breakers.
I dated a 7-foot wave once in the Navy. Hey, sounds like a surfside playground to me.
Well, all of the Masketeers decided that we wanted to make a special July the 4th video just for you, Willard.
That's right, Willard. And also, all the Masketeers sang this video just for you.
For moi?
For you.
Roll the videotape. Let's see it.
Hello, everybody. I am standing in front of Splash Mountain. Do you see this? This is Disneyland's latest attraction, and they've outdone themselves. It's a cross between Big Thunder Mountain and Pirates of the Caribbean, all in one ride. And it's a log ride. It's fast, and it's steep, and it's wet, and it's. Well, here, let me show you.
My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty plenty of sunshine heading my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay.
Hey, everybody! What do you think? Well, the verdict is in, and the jury is wet. Happy 4th of July, everybody. I've got a ride to catch.
The 4th of July, although it's a time for celebrating, it's also a time to remember those who have contributed to our nation's greatness. When reflecting on our past, we not only acknowledge Americans like George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, and Abraham Lincoln, but also recognize those individuals who have comprised our country's backbone, the farmers, the factory workers, the public servants, all those who through hard work have invested themselves in America. And to assure that our principles of democracy and opportunity never, never fade, and on America's 213th birthday, we should also like to look to the future with courage and confidence, determined to leave the next generation a country of which they can be proud.
America means freedom, justice, and liberty.
It means happiness and kindness.
America means to me that it's a free country and I can be whoever I want to be.
Nobody's like going to grab you and say, you have to do this, do that.
I like America because it is a peaceful place, and I like America because it is a beautiful place.
A map, a flag I see, a certain word, democracy. What is America to me?
It's a land of freedom, and it's my home.
The house I live in, a plot of earth, a street. The grocer and the butcher and the people that I meet. The children in the playground, the faces that I see. All races and religions, that's America to me.
I like America because there are a lot of people who show their kindness.
The place I work in, the worker by my side, the little town or city where my people lived and died, the howdy and the handshake, the air of feeling free, and the right to speak my mind now, that's America to me. The things I see about me, the big things and the small, the little corner newsstand and the house a mile tall, the wedding and the churchyard, the laughter and the tears, and the dream that's been a growing for 180 years.
I like America because you have freedom to do whatever you want, and the people in China are fighting for freedom right now.
The town I live in, the street, the house, the room, the pavement of the city, or a garden all in bloom, the church, the school, the clubhouse, the million lights I see, but especially people.
I love America.
That's America to me.
In the rain, spirit free.